Dear student, good morning to all of you. Today we discuss here the question that is called as how to write the nomenclature of carboxylic acid. Clear? Yesterday we finished the how to write the common name as well as the IUPAC name of the aldehyde. Okay? Today we started the how to write the name that is called as the nomenclature of carboxylic acid. You know, in the nomenclature, if we take the two rule, one is called as the common name, and second is called as if we take the IUPAC name. Now, how to write the common name of carboxylic acid similar to the what here aldehyde? It means the replacement of aldehyde group from the what here benzaldehyde by the COH group, that is called as the OIC. It means the benzaldehyde change into the benzoic acid. It means if you write the common name of the carboxylic acid, we use the suffix IC and last word acid, it is called as the benzoic acid, acetic acid, and so on. So we take the example of what here the different types of carboxylic acid and how to write the common name of this carboxylic acid. First of all, we take the one compound called as HCOH called as a formic acid. You know, the formic acid come from the formica, which is present in the ant, called as a formic acid. It means the last suffix of this compound is called as what here, the IC. So, IC is called as what here? The formic acid. What here? The formic acid. Second, CH3COH is called as what here? Acetic acid. Third, how many carbon? 4 carbon called as what here? Butyric acid. Next, CH2 double bond CH attached to C. This compound is contains the two function group. One is called as carboxylic acid, second is called as alkene. The special name of this acid is called as what here? Acrylic acid. What here? Acrylic acid. Next, two acid group are attached together, it is called as the special name oxalic acid. Next, aromatic acid called as a benzene attached to COH group called what here? Benzoic acid. Next, benzene attached to the two function group, one is called as a phenol, second is called as a carboxylic group called as a special name salicylic acid. Next, the benzene attached to two acid group on the aromatic benzene called as a thalic acid. So in this way, all the compound in which if you write the common name of the what here, the carboxylic acid, we use the word suffix IC and last word acid. For example, formic acid, it contain IC and acid. Next, acetic acid, it contain IC acid. Butyric acid, it also contain IC and last suffix last word acid. Next, acrylic acid, oxalic acid, benzoic acid, salicylic acid, and thalic acid. Now, how to write the IUPAC name of the carboxylic acid? You know, in the IUPAC nomenclature system, we take the some different rules, that is called as a select the long chain first and numbering the long chain, and how to study from the number. You know, we start a number from the those carbon that with the directly function group is attached. Clear, beta? Now, in the IUPAC name system of the carboxylic acid, we replace the alkene E from OIC called as the alkene, replaced by E from OIC, it means the alkane. Alkane E replaced by OIC, it means alkane change into alkanoic acid. Clear? Depend upon the carbon in the alkane. One carbon called as methane. This methane E replaced by OIC, so the IUPAC name of this compound is called as methanoic acid. Any compound which contains a two carbon called as the ethane, and this ethane E replaced by OIC called as the ethanoic acid. So for example, we take the structure of the following, how to write the IUPAC name of this 8 different types of carboxylic acid. Now we take the first, this compound is contain only one carbon. So one carbon, it is called as a methane, and this methane E replaced by OIC. So the name of this compound of the IUPAC is called as a methanoic acid. Second example, this compound contain a two carbon called as ethane, and ethane E replaced by OIC called as a ethanoic acid. Next, this compound contain a four carbon called as butane, and this E replace a butane from OIC called as a butanoic acid. Clear? Next, this compound contain a two function group, one is called as alkene एंड सेकंड इज कॉल्ड एज अ कार्बोऑक्सिलिक एसिड. नाउ स्टार्टिंग द नंबर फर्स्ट फ्रॉम विच कार्बन दैट विज द फंक्शनल ग्रुप इज अटैच. सो एल्डिहाइड कीटोन इट कंटेन अ कार्बन विथ अ फंक्शनल ग्रुप. दिस कार्बन इज फर्स्ट फर्स्ट सेकंड थर्ड. हाउ मेनी कार्बन इन द स्ट्रेट चेन? थ्री कार्बन कॉल्ड प्रोप. एंड द फर्स्ट वी राइट द नेम ऑफ द फर्स्ट फंक्शनल ग्रुप कॉल्ड एज अल्किन कॉल्ड एज द फर्स्ट नंबर टू प्रोप टू. एंड दिस डबल बॉन्ड कॉल्ड एज ENE. And last suffix what here? OIC. And last word acid. So prop 2 NOIC acid is a IUPAC name of the given compound. Clear? Example number 5. How to write the IUPAC name of this compound? This compound contains a 2 oxalic group, means 2 COH group, or any compound which contain a 2 COH group means oxalic acid. Contain any compound which attached to the 2 oxalic group means COH group. The name of these types of a compound in which the E does not replace E from the alkane, E will be retained as it is, and we take the special name of this IUPAC is called as what here? So it is called as what here? The first we take the 1,2 dicarboxylic acid or 1,2 carbon number 1,2. How many carbon? 2 carbon called as ethane, 1,2 ethane. And 2 acid group is otherwise called as what? Dioic acid. So 1,2 ethane dioic acid is a IUPAC name of these 2 acid attached to each other. Next, aromatic acid called as the benzoic acid. So common name as well as this type of acid is common. Benzoic acid is a common name, and the IUPAC name is also the what here? Benzoic acid. Next, number 7. This compound contain a 1,2 functional group. One is called alcohol and second is called as a carboxylic acid. So in this compound, first we name the first functional group, after we take the word second functional group of acid. So number from which carbon? Will be starting from the carbon number first of acid 1,2. So we take the first number of the first functional group and the name 2-hydroxy. So 2-hydroxy. And the benzene attached to COH group called what here? So the 2-hydroxybenzoic acid. Then next, last here, benzene attached to 2 similar oxalic group. So in this compound, we take a word, what here? E does not retain E as it is. We take the word OIC in the last. So first we take the benzene. And last part we take the how many carbon? 2 carbon called as a benzene dicarboxylic acid or benzene 1,2 diethanoic acid. What here? Benzene 1,2 diethanoic acid or dicarboxylic acid. Clear? So in this way we write the common name as well as IUPAC name of the carboxylic acid. Symbol kya yaad rakhna hai beta aapko? Agar aapko kisi bhi acid ka common name likhna hai to sabke last mein kya aata hai? Suffix what here? IC or last word acid. For example, benzoic acid, what here? Carbonic acid, okay? Sulfuric acid, all the acid contain IC is a common name. If you write the IUPAC name, agar aapko compound ka IUPAC name likhna hai, to kya likhenge beta hum log? In the IUPAC name, we write here the what? The first, select the long chain first, and first of all, select the how many carbon in the parent chain. So, alkane E replaced by OIC. In a functional group, these alkane are changing into alkanoic acid. Clear? Third rules, any compound which contain a 2 similar carboxylic group, the alkane E retain as it is. We take the word di, ethane dioic acid, methane dioic acid. It means E as it is, and it compound which contain a 2 similar auxiliary group. So we take the word what here? The di. And depend upon the carbon, 2 carbon called ethane. So it called what here? Diethane carboxylic acid or di 1,2 ethane dioic acid. Clear? Similarly, any compound which contains a 2 functional group, one is called as a phenol and second is called as carboxylic acid. Example is here. This. So in this compound, if you write the IUPAC name of these types of compound, first we take the number and name of the first functional group, after we take the name of the acid. So what we take? The 2-hydroxy benzoic acid, okay, and so on. So is tarike se aapko koi bhi example diya gaya beta aapko, chahe wo aldehyde ki ho, chahe wo carboxylic acid ki ho, aapko is tarike se aapko solve karna hai. Easy hai, kuch hard nahi hai beta. Jis tarike se aap एल्डिहाइड कॉमन नेम हमने कल देखा, हमने क्या देखा कि हाउ टू राइट द IUPAC नेम एज वेल एज द कॉमन नेम ऑफ द कार्बो ऑक्सिलिक एसिड सिमिलर टू वॉट हेयर द अल्डीहाइड. अल्डीहाइड वी राइट द वर्ड अल्डीहाइड इन द कॉमन नेम, वेयर इज इन द एसिड वी राइट द OIC इन द कॉमन नेम, वेयर इज द IUPAC नेम ऑफ द अल्डीहाइड वी टेक द वर्ड ई रिप्लेस बाय AL कॉल इज अल्केनल ब्यूटेनल बिकॉज द अल्डीहाइड सफिक्स वी प्रीफिक्स वी टेक द AL. वेयर इज द इन द IUPAC नेम ऑफ द कार्बो ऑक्सिलिक एसिड वी रिप्लेस द ई फ्रॉम अल्केन बाय OIC कॉल इज अल्केन अल्केनोइक एसिड मिथेन मिथेनोइक एसिड. क्लियर? तो इस तरीके से आपको ये पूरा चार्ट याद रखना है बेटा. आपको एक क्वेश्चन पूछता है आपको CET में नीट में, विच इज़ द IUPAC नेम ऑफ द गिवन कंपाउंड, विच इज हाउ विच इज़ द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द गिवन कंपाउंड. ठीक है, या स्टेटमेंट में आता है क्वेश्चन आपको हाउ टू राइट द कॉमन नेम एज वेल एज द IUPAC नेम ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एसिड और दैट इज कॉल्ड कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड और अल्डीहाइड. क्लियर? इस तरीके से हमने आज फिनिश किया, कल फिनिश किया था क्या नॉमिनिक्लेचर ऑफ अल्डीहाइड, और आज फिनिश किया नॉमिनिक्लेचर ऑफ कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड कॉमन नेम एज वेल एज व्हाट हियर द IUPAC नेम. इसकी नोट्स प्रिपेयर करनी है आपको, और प्रॉब्लम है तो आपको पूछना है. ओके, ईजी है बेटा. ठीक है, थैंक यू सो मच.